Welcome to a short tutorial on how to fix the gray infinite screen bug on Discord. Apart from being a very powerful communications program, Discord sometimes likes to have its hiccups. A very common problem is the infinite gray screen, as you can see here. The easiest solution is the following. Simply press the Windows and R key at the same time and open up the AppData folder on your Windows system. This is done by typing %AppData%. You will then look for a folder called Discord. Simply select and delete it. There are also suggestions on the interwebs that you open it and delete the cache. However, that works less often than simply deleting the whole thing. After that, you simply launch Discord again and wait for the updates to be downloaded and installed. Next up, Discord tries to log you back in by checking your default browser for any active sessions. If that's not the case, you simply use your login and password to log yourself back in. Everything should be back to normal again. So this is how you get rid of the infinite gray screen on Discord. Like this video if it helped you, and if you like it, subscribe to help the channel, and we'll see you in the next one.